going to take care of that, because there are going to be two waves of press photographers coming in your way. Yes, can't get a momentum once. Aye. Well.
Chairman, welcome home.
Thank you. Good to see you.
Nice to see you.
Pleasure to be here.
Well, come in and take the chair over there.
I'm glad that you have the most, but I don't tell you how much I love.
Try to ask some questions, but we didn't let them ask questions.
Look at there, she has a dusty signal panel.
Cardinal has just returned from being with him on that trip to Poland and promised me that he would tell me about it when he came back. When did you get back?
I got back Thursday night. Drank Wednesday evening and flew out of Warsaw to London and Philadelphia. Oh, now I try to keep up with the movement.
Can I tell you over here on television, it was a spectacular.
It was a media that did not fit my story.
Well, return it. Thank you, Michelle.
Good to see you.
Pleasure. This one, Mr. Blackshaw.
Well, I'm glad you're here. My God.
I thought to be everything is so, so great, so generous. Thank you.
And it was like the whole day. No, in fairness to Jim, he didn't mention that. He just heard he wanted to change. And then the press looked at the lead point. He said the things about rock and roll, but he didn't know anything. I pretended that I knew. I just thought that was rock and roll. And then it's the press that did that.
Well, then I feel that.
So if you had never mentioned it, he would have been voice from them.
Right. I thought so first base, you know, about me, and then whenever they throw me.
Yeah, but the sacrifice you're making to do this is.
It's my pleasure. Anywhere, anytime. I'd love to get back to business.
All right.
God bless you.
Okay. Same to you. Bless you.
See you soon.
All right.
See you next.
How are you? Happy to see you.
Well, by God.
What? Do you remember that?
Yes. I'll be darned.
We had a big day that day.
Back in 1950.
Good to see you.
Good to see Joe Fowler.
Yes.
I'm sure you were all around the birds.
Dillon was with them.
Yes.
Joe Barr was with them. Johnson was with them. Bill Miller was with them.
Oh, sure.
Joe Vaughn, man.
See you.
Ed Neese.
Hi, how are you? Bill, no, nice
gentlemen,
to see you.
Why don't you...
You gentlemen, won't be too crowded to dive in, and you take the left chair over there.
Please take the right.
Nothing like it. This government elsewhere, I'm told.
I wasn't aware of it.
Unfortunately, several couldn't be here that are all right, something that needs to like Mike Dillon, Fowler, John Bob Anderson.
Well, the theme of this dinner, which is usually hosted by John Snyder, is that since all of us since World War II are there, usually, except George Humphreys, who's passed from us, that the morale of it is no advice given the new incumbent except cheer him on, and if he survives and comes out of this job alive, he's destined for a long time.
And he is the only one that can fire himself.
He has to
resign. It is a very special place. It's very special people.
I think it's bad or common suffering. We've all suffered at one time.
And we share the same things because we all occupied the same office. We know the routines that each of us goes through.
This is, we used to feel kind of that bond in the Governor's Association when I was a governor, one of the other meetings. And I told once about a letter I received as governor that I think they described it all. It said, "Dear sir, you have no guts. Signed, a friend."
Mr. President, the Carter people say that you had their whole game plan for the 1980 debate. Did you have an unfair advantage that night?
We're ahead of time. Wait till tonight, 8 o'clock tonight. All questions will be graciously answered.
Well, do you think a special prosecutor should be appointed, Mr.
Thank
President?
You. Thank you.
But now I know what two of you are going to ask.
Now we'll change.